Lagos State's electoral body says it is ready to conduct free and fair elections in all the 57 local government areas in the state. Chairman of the body, Justice Ayotunde Phillips, said this during an inspection tour of council areas in Lagos East Senatorial Zone.
The local government elections is drawing near, and all hands must be on deck to make the exercise a successful one. This necessitated an inspection tour of LASEC offices in some council headquarters in Lagos. The LASEC team, led by its chairman Justice Ayotunde Phillips, visited Ikosi-Ejirin LCDA, the Beju-Lekki, Epe and Eredo councils area to see the level of preparedness. The chairman said every council must make available conducive office space for LASEC in their various council area for efficiency.
Today we've gone around the Ekwe axis, and we've gone to 5 local governments, and LCDA is here today. And we saw that, well, lots of space available in most, but all of them need a total upgrade. And that's, we've spoken to the sole administrators where they were available, and those were not available, we've left word for them that they should kindly assist us.
We are looking at elections, and we are also looking at the conditions in which our officers are being accommodated in the various local government councils to see how prepared they are for us and how they have prepared our staff too with regards to that imminent election. So that is what has taken us out. And from what we have seen so far, there is a wide gap between our expectations and the realities on ground. So that is why we are appealing to the local councils, the management of the local councils, to help us to be able to do the job that we have been mandated to do by providing at least some minimum modicum of accommodation that will meet some minimum standard for our staff.
Permanent Secretary of LASEC, Olumide Lawal, said the tour had shown that there was a wide gap between expectations of the commission and what really obtained in each of the councils. He pointed out that while the commission had an electoral officer in each of the councils, the commission would appreciate if the council authority could assign support staffs to the electoral officers in their councils, particularly as the next election were around the corner.
From our own end, we have staff located in each of the councils. But we are also requiring the councils to assist us in providing some support staff. You can see if you've been following us, we have always been making that an issue at every stop. That we will appreciate any support staff that you can provide for the electoral officers.
Olumide Lawal said the commission would soon embark on stakeholders' meeting where it would engage and consult with relevant groups and political parties. Oluwole Ojo, TV 360 News.